It's fantastic. I had a game. Thomas was alone, a little indie project I was working on, and I signed up on a whim to have a go. Recommended by a couple of friends, it was fantastic. Got a chance to show the game, to get it in front of people, which is fantastic. Kind of that feedback you only really get after you've watched 50 people fall off exactly the same piece of geometry in a row. That kind of soul destroying pain of game design, but yeah, no, it's really useful. It's fantastic to see literally hundreds of people play your game. People who don't know you, people who might not like you, people who don't have to say nice things in order for you to ever want to email them stuff again. And that's what's fantastic, is you can watch these people playing the game. All kinds of people. I know at Game City last year I had like about 26-year-olds gathered and started playing the game in turns, and it was fantastic because you start to see these patterns, you start to see places where things aren't working, but you also see one thing that could have been just a little bit nicer for one person and would cause no problems for anyone else. So you can just jump in and tweak that. I know at the last Game City I was actually at home, sorry, back at the hotel room in between sessions, tweaking the game and adding little things to see if they worked better the next day. That's cool. You need to also go to the pubs afterwards because there's lots of lovely things to do, but it's great, a great kind of game development experience as well. Okay. And I think the big thing to be prepared for is the enormous kind of range of people you're going to be talking to. And to do that and to talk to players. I think beyond the kind of people who hang out on the games blogs and go to the very game-centric events, you know, Game City's kind of for everyone. That's sort of the thing about Game City. so it's a lot of fun to meet those people and kind of get prepared to be engaged and chat with them. It's a fantastic group of people from all over Nottingham and beyond coming to play awesome games and talk to cool people.